So let's have a look at a concept on the wall. Same principles, concept I stick to on the ground. I'm going to take it to the wall for the clinch. And it could be a wall, it could be a car, anything solid that you're going to use, butt your opponent up against. So if the camera comes in a little close, I'm here, and you'll see maybe controls, lots of different controls, but trying to hold my opponent against the wall. Here, power to control, and my opponent just moves off the wall. There's nothing to hold him there. Power on power. I want efficiency. I want sustainable, right? So I'm going to take the concept off the floor and I'm going to put it onto the wall. Here, I'm going to come in and control my opponent here. If the camera comes close, watch where my hands go. I'm going to pin them against whatever I'm using on the wall. Okay, now, remember, my moment in time, like everything. Have I not controlled his lower body? Absolutely, but it's one part of the puzzle. Here, my opponent starts to move very hard. Notice as well, I'm keeping my hands up high because I've elevated his arms. Anytime I put his arms up, it's going to weaken his body. So I come in here, control. This now allows me to set up whatever I want to set up. So one more time. No control myself here like this because I'm already controlling me to him, not pushing him into the wall. So I come in, I under, I pin to the wall. Okay, now it allows me to set up whatever I want, maybe to pull him away, maybe to get to the side. It allows me better control, less energy, maybe against a bigger opponent, more powerful, either. It's efficiency.